Argentina, 37 appearances in the Copa America, 14 titles, 11 times runner-up. We'll start with number 1, goalkeeper Roberto Bondancieri. 8, Javier Zanetti. 2, Roberto Ayala. 15, Gabriel Milito. 6, Gabriel Heinze. 20, Juan Sebastian Verón. 14, Javier Mascherano. 19, Esteban Cambiasso. 10, Juan Román Riquelme. 18, Lionel Messi. 9, Hernan Crespo, the coach, Alfio Basili. The subs of Argentina, 12, Carrizo, 22, Orión, 3, Díaz, 4, Ibarra, 5, Gago, 7, Palacio, 11, Tevez, 13, González, 16, Aymar, 17, Burdizo, 21, Diego Milito. Now the national anthem of Argentina. Take a look at Colombia, 17 appearances, one title in 2001, fourth in 2004. Number 1, goalkeeper Miguel Calero, 4, Gerardo Vallejo, 2, Ivan Cordoba, 14, Luis Perea, 5, Javier Arilaza, 15, John Biafara, 6, Fabian Vargas, 8, David Ferreira, 21, Jorge Manguero, 7, Erickson Pereira, 11, Hugo Rotallega, the coach Jorge Luis Pinto. The subs of Colombia, 12, Robinson Zapata, 3, Mario Yepes, 9, Alvaro Dominguez, 10, Andres Chitiva, 13, Vladimir Marin, 16, Jair Benitez, 17, Jaime Castrillon, 18, Luis Gabriel Rey, 19, Cesar Valoyes, 20, McNery Torres, 22, Camilo Zuniga. Argentina beat USA 4-1 in their debut. Colombia lost 5-0 to Paraguay. Argentina needs a victory to qualify to the quarterfinals. Argentina that lost the final of 2004 to Brazil on the penalty kicks. Colombia lost 5-0 to Paraguay and needs the victory to continue with chances. Pachincho Romero Stadium in Maracaibo, Venezuela. 40,000 people, the capacity, 29 degrees. See the captains, captain of Argentina, Roberto Ayala, captain of Colombia, Miguel Calero. Referee of the match, Carlos Eugenio Simon from Brazil, assist by Edinilson Corona, and Walter Real, the Uruguayan, assist the referee. Completely packed, the stadium in Maracaibo, Pachincho Romero. Argentina will start on the left side of your screen. Colombia will start on the right. Argentina has fantastic star players. All the top 11, the starting lineup, are star players, international football players. Goalkeeper Roberto Bondancieri plays in Spain. Javier Zanetti in Italy. Ayala in Spain. Milito in Spain, Haynes in England, Verón plays in Argentina, the only player that plays in Estudiantes. Mascherano plays in England, Cambiasso in Italy, Riquelme in Spain, Messi in Spain, Crespo in Italy. International player of the starting lineup of coach Alfio Basili, two times champion of the Copa America as a coach in 91 and 93, 63 years old, was also the coach of Argentina in the World Cup of 94. When they lost in the round of 16. Argentina will start with the ball, a fantastic victory. 4-1 over the US, two goals of Hernan Crespo, one of Carlos Tevez, and one of Pablo Aymar. The coach coach of Colombia, Jorge Luis Pinto, was champion for Cúcuta Deportivo in the last Colombian league. In the last Copa America was the coach of Costa Rica that reached the quarterfinals. Costa Rica, they lost to Colombia in the quarterfinals of the last Copa America. See the referee Carlos Eugenio Simon, the Brazilian, looks at his watch. Blows the whistle, Carlos Eugenio Simon. Kickoff for the first half, Argentina, Colombia. Second match of the second round of Group C. Earlier, Paraguay beat the US 3-1. Paraguay already qualified to the quarterfinals. Argentina needs the victory to manage the same thing. Milito, Ayala. Roberto Ayala played 3 World Cups. His fourth Copa America, the most experienced player, 34 years old. 110 international matches for Argentina. Arizala tries the ball already. Erickson Pereira, the mistake. Peron. Lionel Messi. Barcelona. Messi gives the ball to Riquelme. Long pass of Riquelme. Erickson Pereira gets it for Colombia. Pereira plays in France for Bordeaux. The ball was deflected by Javier Zanetti and the throw in for Colombia. Davi Ferreira, Davi Ferreira that plays in Brazil for Atlético Paranaense, the number 8 of Colombia. The ball kick for Roberto Abbondanzieri, the goalkeeper of Getafe of Spain, former Boca Juniors, already won 2 Copas Libertadores for Boca Juniors. Roberto Abbondanzieri, 34 years old. His second Copa America, lost to Brazil in the final in 2004. Gets the ball on the defense. Javier Arizala. Cambiasso gets it for Argentina. Javier Mascherano to Gabriel Henzi. Tries the pass to Riquelme. And the throw in for Colombia. The throw in for Gerardo Vallejo that plays in Tolima of Colombia. Already to Jorge Banguero, the ball deflected by Heinze. Vallejo. Is it back to Córdoba? Luis Amaralto Pereira plays in Atlético de Madrid. Pereira, the substitute, Mario Yepes. Jorge Luis Pinto made 2 changes from the starting lineup. The lost to Paraguay came in. Luis Pereira for Mario Yepes. And Jorge Banguero came in for Álvaro Domínguez. The 2 substitutions in the starting lineup of Colombia. Erickson Pereira tries the long ball in the middle, deflected by Gabriel Milito, center back of Saragossa. And the follower of Gerardo Vallejo on Hernan Crespo. Beautiful play of Erickson Pereira. Back to Fabian Vargas, former player of Boca Juniors, playing now in Internacional Brazil. Tries the pass to Erickson Pereira, unable to reach it. Player of Bordeaux of France, throw in for Argentina. For Javier Zanetti, 33 years old, playing his 4th Copa America. Zanetti, where he played 2 World Cups. Turns the ball to Gabriel Henzi of Manchester United. Henzi to Cambiasso. Crespo. Gives it back to Milito. Ayala. Zanetti. Deflected by Pereira. Good work on the forward of Colombia. Throw in for Argentina. Javier Zanetti. Messi, che vengeron on Messi, Lionel Messi. Trouveron la fortiva in Cordoba. That scored the winning goal of the title of 2001. Ivan Cordoba, number 2, Presidente Nazionale of Italy. Play his 4th Copa America. And also the World Cup of 98. 8 years old. Riquelme, star player of this national team of Argentina. Player of Villarreal. Played the first semester for Boca Juniors, returning to Villarreal. The handball of Erickson Pereira. And a free kick for Argentina. Ayala asking for a yellow card for the forward of Colombia. Verón. Verón that stayed out of the national team of Argentina for at least 3 years. Was called last in November of 2003. Remember now by Alfio Basili. Playing in Estudiantes. Another foul on Verón. Foul of John Viafara. To the challenge of Viafara on Verón. Viafara plays in England for Southampton. Free kick for Argentina for Juan Román Riquelme. Miguel Calero, 36 years old, the most experienced player of Colombia, the goalkeeper. Also played already 3 Copas America, the World Cup of 98, the last World Cup of Colombia. Riquelme for the free kick. Drives the ball in the area. Deflected. And a corner kick for Messi. The work of Luis Amaralto Pereira. Corner kick for Messi, the chance for Crespo, on the bar! The referee does not give the ball, Crespo asking for the goal. We'll have to see on the replay, once again the head of Crespo hit the wall, but it did not go in. Good call of Carlos Eugenio Simon, another corner kick. Fantastic play of Hernan Crespo. You see Renzi fighting with Mugiro. Verón. Deflected ready by Arizala. The throw in for Argentina. Messi. Verón. Back to Lionel Messi. Compared to Maradona, the young star of Barcelona, Lionel Messi. 20 years old. Pereira to Vargas. Tries the long ball on the attack to Rudaega. Easy for Abondanzieri. Lito to Cambiasso. Riquelme. Tries the ball back to Roberto Ayala, the captain. The player of Villarreal, former Valencia. Playing now in Villarreal of Spain. Tries the pass to Riquelme. Banguero and the foul now of Verón on Banguero. Free kick for the Colombians. Jorge Banguero that plays in America de Cali of Colombia. Receives a challenge from the behind of Juan Sebastian Verón. See once again the header of Crespo. The ball touches the line but does not go in. See Alfio Basili, the coach of Argentina, 2-time champion of the Copa America. Arizala centers to Rodaiga. Better for John Viafara. Viafara tries to pass by Renzi. Insisting Viafara. Good work of Gabriel Renzi. And the throw in for Colombia. He slips. This is the third match in the Pachincha Romero Stadium in Maracaibo. Argentina faced US, Colombia played Paraguay in this exact stadium, where the final of the Copa America on the 15th of July will be. Was tackled from the behind. Fabian Vargas, a foul for Colombia. A rugby play for Haiti. Was tackled from the behind. Avi Ferreira, and a free kick for Colombia. Final of the Copa America will be in this stadium at the Pachincha Romero in Maracaibo. The chance for Fabian Vargas. Tries the ball back to Davi Ferreira. He kicks in the ball in the middle. Goal! attention of the players. Seems like a beautiful goal of Pereira, Luis Amaral to Pereira. Let's see once again in the replay. The strike of Vargas and the beautiful goal of Erickson Pereira. Number 7, Erickson Pereira, the player of Bordeaux. Beautiful goal, a masterpiece of Erickson Pereira. 9 minutes of the first half, Colombia in the lead, Erickson Pereira. Excellent call of the assistant referee Walter Rial of Uruguay, allowing the goal of Erickson Pereira. 1-0 for Colombia, first goal of Colombia in the competition. Second goal suffered by Argentina. Remembering that Argentina suffered the goal to the USA in the 8th minute of the first half, and now suffers to Colombia in the 9th. The goal of Erickson Pereira, number 7 of Colombia, 23 years old, played the Copa America of 2004, has 1 meter 78, 73 kilos for the forward of Bordeaux of France. 1-0 for Colombia. Excellent result for the Cafeteros, the nickname the coffee makers of Colombia. Vallejo, wrong pass, at the offside ready of Hernan Crespo. Falls again the referee, Riquelme. Messi. Verón. A lot. There's a free kick for Argentina. Vargas complains with Edinilson Corona. A foul from the behind of Fabian Vargas on Juan Sebastian Verón. A chance for Riquelme before the free kick. The players of Colombia complain. And you see once again the strike of Ferreira, the beautiful goal of Erickson Pereira. Excellent chance for Argentina, that managed the equalizer against USA. Only 2 minutes later, now the chance for Riquelme, also Verón. Blows the whistle, Simon. The chance for Riquelme, he kicks it on the wall. And a corner kick for Argentina. Corner kick for Riquelme. Centers, the ball in the middle, Calero clears it. Calero that plays in Pachuca of Mexico, Rodallega. Passes by Mascherano, by Milito on the foul of Gabriel Milito. He receives a yellow card. Second yellow card of Gabriel Milito in the competition. Milito will not play the third match against Paraguay. Suspended from the third match of Argentina in the competition. Center back 15, Gabriel Milito. Foul for Fabian Vargas. Here's the ball with Ferreira, no Vargas. Davi Ferreira. Viáfara. Back to Ferreira. Better for Hainsey. Bangueiro, back to Vallejo, tries the long ball to Erickson Pereira, better for Zanetti, Verón, and a nasty challenge of Luis Pereira, the yellow card for Luis Amaral to Pereira. The challenge of Luis Pereira on Verón and the yellow card for Luis Pereira. Messi. Riquelme. Messi once again to Riquelme. Tries to pass to Cambiasso. Pereira. Comes out with Davi Ferreira. Tries it back to Arizala. And Verón kicks it out. Throw in for Colombia. Sebastian Verón, 32 years old, played the World Cups of 98 and 2002. The effort of Erickson Pereira, deflected by Ayala, insisting Pereira. Zanetti, for Pereira, primeiro to Vargas. The steal of Javier Mascherano. The challenge of Arizala on Mascherano. Challenge of Arizala on Mascherano. Javier Mascherano, the present Liverpool of England. Arizala, the present Tolima. Mascherano, present Liverpool. The yellow card. Vargas, Córdoba, deflected by Hainsey. The most impressive victory of Colombia over Argentina was in the qualifiers of 93. 5-0 for Colombia in Buenos Aires. The coach of Argentina was Alfio Basini. Zanetti. Arizala. Another free kick for Argentina. Javier Arizala. Foul for Riquelme. 17 minutes of this first half in Maracaibo. 1-0 for Colombia, the goal of Erickson Pereira. Centers. A chance with the header deflected already by Falero. Romarinho tries on the penalty. Gives a penalty for Argentina. Ivan Córdoba complains also Vargas. And Simon confirms a penalty kick for Argentina. For Argentina to score the tie. A chance for Hernan Crespo. A chance for the equalizer. Crespo for the penalty kick. On one side we have Crespo, on the other, Miguel Calero. Crespo that plays in Internazionale. Italian champion. He's going to score twice against the US, has the chance to score his third goal in the tournament. There's the whistle. Celso Simon, the chance from Hernan Crespo, he gets it! Goal! Of Argentina, he gets injured after the penalty kick. Already asked for a substitution. The celebration of Crespo that scores and gets injured. Ten minutes later, Crespo managed the equalizer and gets injured. After a substitution, the forward of Argentina, Hernan Crespo, scores his third goal in the competition. Leaving the pitch limping, now the forward of Internazionale will come in. Diego Milito, number 21, the player of Zaragoza, brother of center back Gabriel Milito. Started his career in River Plate, already played for Chelsea, for Milan, current player of Internazionale. Diego Milito came in for 9, Hernan Crespo. Crespo. 21 minutes of this first half in Maracaibo, Argentina 1, Hernan Crespo, Colombia 1, Erickson Pereira. So once again the strike of Crespo. He gets injured, and the equalizer for Argentina. Verón, marked by Ferreira, also by Vargas, and the throw in for Argentina. Reaching 22 minutes of this first half in Maracaibo, 1-1. Second match of the second round of Group C. Paraguay is already qualified. USA practically eliminated. Ivan Córdoba. Pereira. Arizala. Passes by Verón. Good work of Mascherano that steals it for Argentina. Javier Mascherano. Started his career also in River Plate. Already played in Brazil for Corinthians. Went to England to play for West Ham. Now is the current runner-up of the Champions League for Liverpool. Zanetti. Verón. So back to Gabriel Milito. Renzi. Cambiasso. Back to Renzi. Cambiasso. There's the ball already. Milito, Cambiasso. Back to Gabriel Milito and the throw in for Colombia. Vallejo tries the ball to Davi Ferreira. He's grabbed by Mascherano and the free kick for Colombia. Free kick for Gerardo Vallejo. Andy discussing with Simon how he's bleeding. The center back of Argentina. Vallejo. There's the long ball to Rodallega, deflected by Mascherano. Vargas tries, insisting Vargas. Biafara. Ferreira. Centers the ball to Rodallega. Deflected by Zanetti. Nice play of Hugo Rodallega. Messi comes up with the ball on the right. By Bangueiro. Jorge Bangueiro, the player of America de Cali, clears the defense of Colombia. 24 minutes, 1-1 Argentina, Colombia. Roberto Ayala turns it to Renzi. Cambiasso back to Renzi. Gabriel Milito. Once again to the captain, Roberto Ayala. 34 years old.
Messi.
Riquelme. Back to Hainsey. Juan Riquelme. Tries the pass to Messi, deflected by Viafara. Hainsey tries the ball to Cambiasso. Messi. Veron. Tries the ball to Cambiasso. A throw in for Colombia. Mistake of the passing of Argentina. Considered one of the favorites to conquer this Copa America. Their powerful players, Argentina. Córdoba, Rodaiga gets it. Nice bomb, the attack to David Ferreira. And for Mascherano. Again, Milito tries the long ball to Diego Milito. And for Córdoba. Vallejo. Banguero. Back to Ivan Córdoba. Turns the ball to Javier Arizala. Erickson Pereira, Fabian Vargas, long pass to Rodaiga, just the goal kick for Argentina. The coach of Colombia, Jorge Luis Pinto, quarterfinalist of the Copa America 2004 for Costa Rica. Colombian champion for Cúcuta, playing his first international tournament for Colombia. Abel Mazzieri tries the ball to Milito, and from Pereira. Arizala, nice ball in the attack. Davi Ferreira, nice pass to Erickson Pereira. Back to Davi Ferreira, tries the long ball to Rodaiga, also to Viafara. Of Cambiasso and the ball for Argentina. Once again, how John Viafara falls on the floor asking for a penalty kick. The Brazilian referee Carlos Eugenio Silva did not see anything. A goal kick for Roberto Bonazieri. Viafara, Rodaiga, clean steal of Gabriel Milito. Ivan Córdoba on the throw-in for Colombia. Córdoba protects the ball, kicks it on Milito, now the throw-in. Alfio Basile, the coach of Argentina, two times champion of the Copa America, 91-93. Hainsey, Riquelme, better for Viafara. Back to Vallejo. Long pass. Hainsey gets it to Verón. Tries to outside the area. The save of Calero. Angel's opportunity for Verón. The fall on Arizala, Messi on Arizala. Vargas, Rodaiga, Ferreira, Vargas, tries the pass better for Cambiasso, Messi. Zanetti, Mascherano to Riquelme, and the foul of Vargas on Riquelme, tries the long ball of Verón, and a free kick for Argentina. Once again, the foul of Vargas on Riquelme. Colombia will face the USA. This is Barquisimeto Venezuela. 14th country's second edition of the Copa America. Riquelme. And a foul of Biafra on Riquelme, free kick for Argentina. Once again, the foul of Biafra on Riquelme. For Riquelme. 30 minutes of the first half in Maracaibo. 1-1 Argentina, Colombia, the chance for Riquelme. Also Verón. Calero forming his wall. Four players on the wall. We have Riquelme, the player of Villarreal of Spain. Close the whistle, Simon. Riquelme kicks it, and the save of Miguel Calero. 30 minutes, 1-1 Argentina, Colombia. Long ball ready to Rodallega. Tries to pass by Milito. Throw in for Argentina. The goal of Argentina scored by Crespo. The save of Calero. The goal of Colombia scored by Erickson Pereira. Verón. Messi. Riquelme. Back to Messi. Cambiasso. Riquelme to Hainsey. Riquelme, Verón, and for Luis Pereira, Erickson Pereira. Davi Ferreira tries, and for Roberto Ayala. Good work of the center back and captain. 34 years old, the most experienced player of this national team of Argentina. His fourth Copa America, 3 World Cup for Roberto Ayala. Went for Colombia. Arizala drives the ball in the middle to Vargas. Erickson Pereira. Wrong pass. Anetti comes out the right back of Argentina. Anetti that also plays in Internazionale. Verón. Ayala. Hainsey. Riquelme. Turns the ball to Ayala. Verón. Hainsey. Riquelme. Mascherano. Passa Mascherano, comes out with the ball, Vallejo. Vargas. Gives it back ready to Luis Pereira. Arizala to Vargas, back to Luis Pereira. Former player of Independiente Medellín. Córdoba. Ponto Rodallega, era for Gabriel Milito. Mascherano. Back to Ayala. Avon Gazzieri. In the middle ready of Banguero. Verón. Mascherano. To Messi. Good work to Zanetti. Zanetti centers the chance in the middle with the header. Goal of Argentina, Juan Riquelme. 33 minutes of this first half, Riquelme puts Argentina in the lead. So once again, the good center and the header of Riquelme. No chances for Miguel Calero. Zanetti centers, and Riquelme finds the goal with the header. First goal of Juan Román Riquelme in the competition. 2-1 for Argentina over Colombia. Thank you. champion of the Copa Libertadores of 2004 for Once Caldas. He's in Southampton. 35 minutes, 10 minutes remaining in this first half. 2-1 for Argentina. Verón. Messi. Back to Verón. Zanetti. Tries the ball in the middle. Good save now of Miguel Calero. Bandeiro. To Davi Ferreira. Vargas. Pereira. Ferreira. Fall of Riquelme on Davi Ferreira. Free kick for Colombia. Erickson Pereira, Davi Ferreira. Pereira. Davi Ferreira. Pressure of Mascherano. And the ball for Colombia. Arizala, the player of Colima. Erickson Pereira, marked by Verón. Assisting Pereira, kicks it out. Mascherano, throw in for Colombia. 37 minutes of this first half, 2-1 for Argentina. Crespo Riquelme. Arizala. One ball to Rodaíra, deflected by Mascherano. Messi tries, better for Luis Pereira, wrong pass, Verón. Tries the long ball to Diego Milito. Arizala gives it back to Miguel Calero. Tries the ball to Rodaíra. Zanetti gets it. Gabriel Milito. Juan Sebastián Verón. In the final of 2004 in the Copa America of Peru, Brazil was champion over Argentina. Hainsey and also D'Alessandro. Yes, D'Alessandro. He was not called for this edition. Messi. Iliasso has the chance. Tries the long ball in the middle to Milito. Side. The outside of Diego Milito. That came in for Edmund Crespo that scored the equalizer but got injured. Córdoba. Throw in for Haynes. Riquelme. Mascherano to Messi. Tries the ball in the middle to Cambiasso. Kicks it. Cambiasso with the opportunity to Calero. Performance, good work of Miguel Calero. Going for Rubaiga. Milito. For Ivan Córdoba. Arizala. Tries the ball to Erickson Pereira. Deflected by Ayala. You see once again the center of Zanetti, the header of Riquelme. The ball touches Vallejo. See how it touches Vallejo and tricks Calero. 2-1 for Argentina over Colombia. Pereira. Deflected by Verón. Throw in for Colombia. That was champion in 2001, bring it home the final against Mexico. Bueno. Bueno. Tries the ball, Adi Di Ferreira. And the corner kick for Colombia. The ball deflected by Mascherano. 40 minutes of this first half in the Pachincha Romero Stadium in Maracaibo. Second round of Group C, Argentina 2, reaching their second victory. Colombia 1, their second defeat. David Ferreira for the corner kick. The short ball to Bangueiro. Back to Ferreira. Flats it back, the chance for Marizala. The second pass here, the rebound. Corner kick once again for Davi Ferreira. Once again a short pass. Back to Ferreira. Marked by Riquelme. Ferreira centers. Deflected by Cambiasso. Vallejo. Viáfara. And a throw in for Colombia. Going for Vallejo. Tries the ball to Bangueiro. And aí, Galimero. Ah, but we'll see it again. Let's get the strike of Arizala. Rebound. And we'll see it deflected by Milito. Sebastian Verón. Good steal of Vargas. Vargas to Erickson Pereira. Passes by Messi. Goes back to Vargas. Tries the long ball, Ferreira. Rubaiga tries, Hainsy clears it. 42 minutes, almost 43 of this first half in Maracaibo. 2-1 for Argentina. This result, Paraguay continues in first. Argentina in second. Both teams with 6 points. Paraguay scored 8 goals and suffered 1. Argentina scored 6 and suffered 2. Enzi. Cambiasso back to Riquelme. Tries the pass to Verón. Messi too strong. No win. Javier Arizala, player of Deportes Tolima. Tries the ball to Davi Ferreira. He's in Brazil for Atlético Paranaense, the throw in for Argentina. Verón. Better for Córdoba. Vallejo. Deflected by Mascherano, Messi. Insisting to Lionel Messi. Tries to pass by Pereira. And the foul for Argentina. The foul of Gerardo Vallejo on Lionel Messi. Once again, how he was blocked and knocked down by Gerardo Vallejo. Another excellent chance for Juan Román Riquelme. Yeah. 44 minutes of the first half in Maracaibo with a chance for Argentina to score their third goal after a fantastic run of Lionel Messi, the player of Barcelona of Spain. The chance now for Riquelme. Of added time. We'll be heading to 47. The chance for Riquelme. Blows the whistle, Simon. Mikkel Bekezet. Goal! Of Argentina once again, Juan Román Riquelme. 45 minutes of the first half, 3-1 for Argentina. Second goal of Riquelme. Perfect free kick for Riquelme, champion of the Libertadores Cup for Boca Juniors, player of Villarreal. No chances for Calero. Eighth goal suffered by Colombia in only two matches. 3-1 for Argentina. Second goal of Juan Román Riquelme. One minute remaining in the added time of Carlos Eugenio Simon. 3-1 for Argentina, first half still in Maracaibo. Pereira. Another foul, the foul of Zanetti on Erickson Pereira. Arizala. Erickson Pereira. Tries to pass by Mascherano. Ferron. Kicks the ball on Erickson Pereira. Throw in for Argentina. Another fantastic appearance of Argentina in the Copa America. 4-1 in the first leg against USA. Now 3-1 over Colombia. Two matches for Argentina. Blow of the whistle, Carlos Eugenio Simon. End of the first half in the Pachincho Romero Stadium in Maracaibo, Venezuela. Second round of Group C, Argentina 3. Two goals of Riquelme, one of Hernan Crespo. Colombia 1, Erickson Pereira. Arizala.